バンド名。あ、バンもきっと気に入ると思うよ。
ああ、どんなの？
リバーレ。
It was just starting to drizzle as I walked out the door, but I've delivered papers in the rain like that before. 3:30 in the morning, I was happy as a lark as I grabbed my bike and rode into the dark.I pedaled through the neighborhood, the weather on my mind. The wind was picking up and howling louder all the time. The sky turned like a cauldron and the distant thunder roared. And I knew that I was in for quite a storm. A little rain never hurt no one, so I kept pressing on. And I tried to tell myself it's always darkest before the dawn.Lightning struck an oak tree as I leapt off my bike. The siren started wailing, but there was no good place to hide. I knew without a doubt there was a twister touching down, so I crawled into a culvert to wait it out. The little bit of courage I had left was almost gone, but I tried to tell myself it's always darkest before the dawn.Started, it got deafeningly loud. Every fiber in me screamed out, but I couldn't make a sound. The whirling of a vortex, a violent carousel. It sounded like a freight train was dragging me to hell.
Yuki!
That was when I saw my family with my eyes shut real tight. Would they know how much I loved them if this was how I died? No, I vowed I'd not be murdered by a monster in the sky that night.
いいよ。
But if I went home to heaven, at least that's where I'd belong. Yeah, I tried to tell myself it's always darkest before the dawn. So I kept hanging on. I kept hanging on.As I was hunkered down, till at last the worst was over, the storm was dying out. I crept out of that culvert and I went weak in the knees, 'cause what I saw was a somber sight to see. There was nothing but destruction and wreckage in that town. Cars were upside down and houses leveled to the ground.Twisted trampoline was hanging from the power lines. I blinked a tear back as I felt lucky to be alive. And that was how I learned to live. When you can run but you can't hide. How to feel trapped in a tunnel. But
you're on the other side.
'Cause with all the stormy weather in the world, you learn to take life one storm at a time. You don't have to be afraid.
高梨社長に拾ってもらって
サンキューゼロアリーナ、リバーレです。
今夜は僕たちと最高の夜を過ごそう。